In Malawi, thousands of children are threatened by or have already had measles. An epidemic has been raging in the country since February, as well as in neighboring Zimbabwe, South Africa, and Mozambique. Since the beginning of the year, the number of patients has been growing weekly. More than 9,000 people have been affected. The country has not experienced an epidemic like this in 13 years, and the health services were not prepared to deal with such an emergency.
Some of the drugs that we needed were not readily available. For instance, vitamin A was not always available. But that has actually improved quite significantly. We've also had some support from MSF, who have given us some antibiotics, the vitamin A, which is also important.
Médecins Sans Frontières was already working in Malawi on an HIV program. Teams have been reinforced since the measles epidemic broke out, and today more than 1,300 people, mostly Malawians, are working in the field. They are working in collaboration with the Ministry of Health, training medical staff, providing vaccines and medications, case management, but most importantly, they're carrying out a vaccination campaign in the areas most affected by the epidemic.
So MSF is vaccinating children between the age of 6 months and 15 years in 6 districts. And in those 6 districts, we will vaccinate approximately 3 million children.
The people from the communities, yes, they are aware that there is an outbreak, and of course they are concerned, and they have been, you know, bringing their patients to the hospitals. They have been speaking about chikuku, like they call it, and it has been a concern. They have been asking, okay, what are we supposed to do, and what should I be vaccinated, or what kind of medication should I take, what is going to happen to me? There's a lot of concern from the community.
In a vaccination campaign of this scale, logistics are central to MSF's work.
It is everything from maintaining a certain temperature for the vaccine vials themselves, so from the time they reach the country until the time the injection is into the arm of the patient. Everything has to be kept at a very specific temperature. This means ice packs, refrigerators, constantly running 24 hours a day, 7 days a week until the vaccination campaign is complete. It also means a huge fleet of vehicles in order to get the ice packs and the vaccines on site in time and to make sure the cold chain is not broken.
Measles is a highly contagious disease that spreads quickly through nasal secretions, sneezing, and coughing. It leads to fever and skin rash. Complications may occur, and if left untreated, 5 to 20% of patients die. Despite efforts to control the epidemic in Malawi, the spread of the disease remains of grave concern. In early June, 23 of the country's 28 districts exceeded the epidemic threshold. MSF decided to intensify its vaccination campaign and is urging that more funds be allocated to emergency vaccination.